with it being the first one, we're hoping it to be a day where middle level students within LPS can come in and experience what being an IB student is all about.
I also think it's interesting that AP classes you can take in any high school in the district, but IB is only offered here. Mm-hmm. So a lot of people associate IB with Lincoln High and that's it. And so it really is an LPS program and we want every student, it's not for everyone, but it might be for a lot of students and we just want them to be aware that it's an availability here in the Lincoln Public Schools.
The International Baccalaureate program is a rigorous college preparation program that was developed in the 60s by diplomats who were traveling around the world and their kids were having a hard time coming up with transcripts that made sense for college admission. So they created a program where the junior and senior year students would take 6 rigorous courses so that colleges would know that they had reached the standards of excellence so that they could be admitted into the college of their choice.
Well, as I was choosing high schools, I looked at Lincoln High and it seemed to be like a very international school, very multicultural, but then IB seemed to delve deeper into that. It didn't just scratch the surface.
I think what IB allows me to do is see things from multiple perspectives, so I'm no longer just seeing things from, say, an American perspective or a Nebraskan perspective. I can see things from a wider lens, and I really love that about IB.
I'm interested in multiple areas of study. I'm not necessarily concentrated on one field of my dream, like my choices. The IB allows me sort of a liberal arts approach to education. I can do a little science, do a little art, do a little history, and still have a well-rounded sense of what I know and who I am.
I'd say that the class that has pushed my ideas most would be theory of knowledge, which is a required class for all IB students, and it really shakes the foundations of all of our knowledge claims and how we know what we know, and it really finds itself, it's very applicable to all of our disciplines, and so just how we know what we know is really is an important issue to address.
In order to take the test, and with IB, you are actually going in depth, and you're like tackling those questions that you really want to know about. It's not just memorizing, it's analyzing and synthesizing and really getting into the topic rather than just memorization.
First of all, in my area of study, I have them for all 4 years, so we really develop a great relationship. And it goes more than just answering my questions or studying my vocabulary list in German. They really apply the language. We read and react and respond to articles that come from Germany, not just something that's written in a textbook in German. So the application of the language is, that's exactly what learning language is all about.
As a teacher who teaches different curriculums other than IB, I love the IB curriculum because it focuses on such a small area. You get to talk about, you know, just like 100 years in history, and then you get to really dive into the events and the people and the motives for, you know, what happens